O Lord, in the morning you hear my voice, in the morning I prepare a sacrifice for you and watch, for you are not a God who delights in wickedness. Evil may not sojourn with you, the boastful may not stand before your eyes. You hate all evildoers, you destroy those who speak lies. The Lord abhors bloodthirsty and deceitful men. But I, through the abundance of your steadfast love, will enter your house. I will worship toward your holy temple in the fear of you. Lead me, O Lord, in your righteousness because of my enemies. Make your way straight before me. For there is no truth in their mouth. Their heart is destruction. Their throat is an open sepulcher. They flatter with their tongue. Make them bear their guilt, O God. Let them fall by their own counsels. Because of their many transgressions, cast them out, for they have rebelled against you. But let all who take refuge in you rejoice. Let them ever sing for joy, and do you defend them, that those who love your name may exult in you. You bless the righteous, O Lord. You cover him with favor as with a shield. O Lord, rebuke me not in your anger, nor chasten me in your wrath. Be gracious